After ace shuttler PV Sindhu on Sunday became the first Indian to win the BWF World Championships, member of the Indian film fraternity, including Shah Rukh Khan, Aamir Khan, Anupam Kher, Tapsee Pannu and Karan Johar, took to social media to congratulate the ace shuttler. Sindhu defeated Japan's Nozomi Okohara in straight games 21-7, 21-7 to lift the women's singles title in Basel, Switzerland. Hailing Sindhu's historic feat, superstar Shah Rukh Khan tweeted, "Congratulations PV Sindhu for winning the gold at the BWF World Championships, making us proud as a nation with your exceptional talent, keep creating history." Actor Aamir Khan wrote, "Congratulations PV Sindhu, you make us so proud, respect." Actress Anushka Sharma also praised Sindhu. "What a terrific performance. Congratulations, you go girl." Actress Tapsee Pannu, who also owns a team in the Premier Badminton League, wrote, "Finally, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the new world champion, PV Sindhu. It's the gold, finally." Veteran actor Anupam Kher wrote, "Congratulations, dearest PV Sindhu, for becoming the world champion. Your victory makes Indians all over the world so, so proud. Thank you for giving us reasons to rejoice. Your journey is greatly inspirational. Jai Ho and Jai Hind." Filmmaker Karan Johar wrote, "What a proud moment for India. Congratulations PV Sindhu on this amazing achievement of becoming the first Indian ever to win a gold at the BWF World Championship." Actor Sunil Shetty wrote, "Bravo champion, proud Indian." Honest Report.